What is the meaning of the word sourdough? As a noun, a leaven of dough in which fermentation is active, used by pioneers for making bread. A settler or prospector, especially in western United States or northwest Canada and Alaska. Sourdough is spelled S-O-U-R-D-O-U-G-H. Sourdough.